just to confirm, we do actually get something good out of this area. Chippus, you're the second Roma. You're the second Roma. Here we are. There we go. There we are. Poor Voga. Kill the vessel. And then watch out for Oryx. Oh yeah, get ready. Shoot, shoot, just shoot. Staggered. Staggered. Alright, get back in the middle. Oh, when we detonate a bomb, maybe we should just shoot Oryx. Okay, cool, cool. Alright, and Dan, you need to... Yeah, Dan, just keep running. Don't even stop for a second. I should turn the vibrator message to me up. Alright, well, what's now? Back to platforms? Oh, that'll be King, that'll be the second one. Got the relic. I'm popping the weapons of light up here. We should just be shooting, we should have shot beforehand. Get all the reports. No running for you, please. Oh, it was a shade. Oh, okay. I'm inside. If you're outside, kill ads. If you're inside, kill the shade for it as quick as possible. And right, to the right, right, right. Okay. He's got his sword out. Anyone got eyes on him? Yeah. back 180 again. To the left, 90. What do you shoot? Head or what? That's what we did last time.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Two up. I don't see him. What do we do now? Staggering.
Oh my gosh!
So we did this so quickly.
Bye, Oryx. See you in the next life.
Wait, where's the chest? Oh no, you ain't picking it up without me.
Smite of Moraine! Mouldering Shard!
War Newman's chess? What's this engram? Is this your first time level 7? Maybe your thing's full and it might be in your postmaster. Yeah, hopefully it is. And that's how you defeat Oryx. But,